goodness, Mem, you've made a major mess.
I didn't mean to, Tet. I'm just trying to bring my apples to school for Rosh Hashanah. But they keep falling out. I guess it's because they're so round and roly. Let's check what's the same and what's different here, so we can understand why this is happening. I'll start. I've got hands to hold the apples.
I do too.
I've got eyes to see where I'm going. Same here. And I've got this great opening up top where I can pile up the apples.
Hey, wait a minute, Tet. I don't have that.
I mean, I've got a hole too, but mine's on the bottom. That's why everything keeps falling out.
Oh, that makes sense.
And that means this mess wasn't your fault, Mem.
I have an idea. Let's help Mem.
Thank you. Now let's go to school.